And so what happens is a lot of us enter into relationships broken, expecting another broken person to heal what only a God can. You've heard me say this 1,000 times. Humans make great mates, but they make horrible gods every single time. And what you have to know about our love life, regardless of the relationship status you find yourself in this weekend, our happiness should never be on somebody else's job description. You go to God for that, and imagine